Let's go to work.
I'm Mark Esty.
All right.
I've been an executive chef and restaurant consultant for over 25 years.
The food is horrible. Disgusting.
I help struggling restaurant owners by going undercover. With 3 days and 30 hidden cameras, I find out what happens when nobody knows they're being watched.
Oh, that is a look at the new show Undercover Chef, which will be premiering on the Food Network tomorrow. And it just so happens to star one of our own, because to Mark Esty, home means Nevada, Northern Nevada, but it still counts, right? We are proud to call him a Nevadan. Thanks so much for joining us, Mark. How are you doing?
I'm doing great. Thanks, Maria. I really appreciate you having me on today.
Yeah, I can't wait to talk about your show. But first, I do need to ask, you know, it's such a difficult time for so many businesses, including our restaurant business, been hit so hard. Let's talk a little bit. How are you doing? Your restaurants up in Northern Nevada, our friends up there in the north?
You know, we're following rules. We're staying safe. We're doing all the proper protocols. We have our PPE. You know, a lot of us restaurants up here in the north are sharing ideas and protocols and how we can all kind of survive together. And I've been lucky enough to work with Elizabeth Blau and her crew down there in Vegas to kind of share on some really cool projects we're working on together. And you know, really, we'll all survive this together if we can.
Yeah, the restaurant industry, everyone working it, we love you. We're with you guys. We want there to support.
Thank you.
Now let's talk about this show. How exciting the fact that it's premiering on the Food Network. Let's talk about it.
Yeah, you know, this isn't what I do. I'm a chef, right? I'm a chef and restaurant owner. Years ago, I got the lucky chance to kind of be approached about this idea of a show. And, you know, the producers and the network has really put some cool thought into this. And it's a unique look into what it looks like when no one knows you're watching. You know, it's not a yelling and screaming show. It's a show that really kind of reveals back what goes on day to day in a restaurant.
And let's talk about the first episode. You're traveling quite a bit, right, a ways to do this. Where are you going?
Yeah, we're in the famous Lake of the Ozarks, and that became really famous, obviously, by the TV show. But that was a really interesting experience down there. We found some interesting characters, and we found a restaurant that was, you know, trying to find its footing and, you know, or its fins, if you will. So hopefully we're able to kind of jump in there and help them a little bit.
Now, that's the first episode. You have several episodes coming up. Can you give us a little hint? Where are you traveling next after that one?
I believe we'll be in Florida for two of the episodes and then up to New York. So, you know, we made our way around and, you know, all the things that go along with that have been pretty fun for us. And it's a learning experience for me. And really all the things that I've been through in my career over the years has really kind of led me to be able to relate to these people. You know, restaurant owners, but none of us are like, you know, breaking any Mensa records here. You know, we kind of work hard. We work hard. We're passionate. We love hospitality. We love people. And, you know, we think that we can do, you know, change things by doing one plate at a time. And, you know, bringing that into the people's homes is something that I'm really proud of, to be part of with us with the Food Network and our team here, Cake House and Front Foot First Media.
That is so exciting. Now, I have to ask you, because you mentioned the amazing Elizabeth Blau. Are you planning, when things get back to normal as possible, to open up a restaurant in Vegas? Is that what you were hinting at?
I would be so lucky to have that happen. But Elizabeth and I, from Elizabeth, she turned us on to a thing called Delivering with Dignity.
Yes.
And you have this really great program down there, and they brought that to Northern Nevada. And I was lucky enough to be chosen as the chef restaurateur who kind of ran that part with our lieutenant governor, Kate Marshall, and Michael Bergier from the United Way. And we've literally fed, I mean, I don't know the exact number, but between the two, and they just moved it to California somewhere also, we're coming up on a couple hundred thousand people who are stuck at home and are quarantined. And, you know, this virus is not over, and we're still trying to just kind of keep everyone together. And this program has been nothing short of helping us hire back our employees, putting a little bit of money into our bank account, and allowing us to kind of help people who are stuck at home.
Chef, thank you so much. We're so proud of you representing Nevada.
Appreciate you very much, Chef.
All right, Undercover Chef, tomorrow night, Food Network. Go,
right,
Chef Esty.
You.
You're awesome. All right.